Okay guys, we're going to get started. So we're going to begin with some arm circles. So we have got quite a busy class today. We're going to have rounds of 9 minutes. Yes, I know, I'm sorry. Keep changing directions. Everything will last for 30 seconds and we'll move straight on to the next exercise. And after 18 rounds, you'll get a little rest. Our next exercise, we're going to be doing pivot punches, but just with the right arm. Starting in a few seconds. Two, one. All right, so just punching to the right. Come back to center and keep that pace going. Whatever pace you set, whether it's a fast one or a slow one, just try and maintain it all the way through. Make sure you are pivoting those back toes. Don't get any injuries. 5 more seconds. Excellent, let's rotate the knees. Keep changing direction. Let's do the ankles. The other foot, if you haven't switched yet. All right, pivots on the left. Remember to keep that second hand up, whether it's open or closed, it stays on the face. Pivot the back toes. 10 more seconds. Remember, we're just warming up, so you don't have to go crazy just yet. You've got a lot of rounds coming up. All right, rotations around the torso. So a little one, big one, turning the head. Well done, guys. 15 more seconds. Just try and mobilize that upper body. Nearly there. All right, skipping. All right, if you don't want to skip, you can march on the spot, you can jog, you can do little sprints, high knees, high heels, sidestepping, whatever you choose. We've got a couple of rounds of this, so every time we come back to jump rope, if you want to go back to your different version, absolutely fine. Yes, well done. Last few seconds. Front snap kicks, just changing legs. And again, we don't have to start off really fast. We can take our time, point the knee, flick the leg. Make sure the feet are formed, don't pull those toes back, ball of the foot. Start increasing the pace a little bit. Hopefully the heart rate is starting to get up there a little bit. And skip. Well done. Our next one's going to be squats. So if you've got sore legs, you might want to start off with a smaller range of motion, or you might want to change it for a different exercise. Anything that feels good for you. 10 more seconds. If you're skipping, skip a little bit faster now. Yes, well done, guys. Squats. So take your time. Sit back behind the heels. Imaginary chair behind you. That's it. Good, good, good. After this, we're going to be doing pivot punches again, alternating right and left. Should be feeling warm now, so we can go a bit faster. Right. Make sure both feet are turning. Other hand on the cheekbones. Eyes looking where you're punching. Another 10 seconds. going to do another two. One, two, squat. One, two, squat. Keep that going. If you want to work harder, start punching harder. Ten more seconds. How are you getting on? Yes, well done, Katrina. Well done, TG. Excellent. From there, skipping. Or whatever you chose. Marching, high knees, high heels. Our next one's going to be squat and kick. Squat and kick. 20 seconds, go faster. Is my heart rate up yet? It's getting there. Yes, Amanda's in. Hi, Amanda. We're just skipping. We're going to go squat and kick. Three, two, one, and go. Squat, right. Squat, left. Now, if this is way too easy and you're a bit of a nutter, you can make a jumping front snap kick. I will not be. We've got a few more kicks coming up after this. 10 more seconds. Doing well. All right, one kick with the right, one kick with the left. Two, don't put the foot down. Two on the other side, don't put the foot down. Now three, you get the idea. Two, three. See how high up the numbers you can get. Feet formed correctly, remember, no floppy toes. Oh yes, quads are getting a lot of work today. All right, we squat down for two. So one, and then lower all the way up. Halfway, continue, and back up. Remember, you don't want the weight too far forward. Sitting backwards. Next one we're going to be doing on the mats. So we're going to go down for some sit-ups and punches. All right, sit yourselves down, guys. Straight into it. So we lie back, we sit up, pivot, pivot. Big twists, please. Another 15 seconds. Let's go faster. I'm feeling good. Jan's probably already done 50. All right, stop at the top, take the feet off the floor, hands together. Twenty seconds, go faster now. 5, 6, 7, 8, faster. Whew, 10 seconds. We're gonna finish this round with leg raises. Remember, those feet won't touch the floor. All right, guys, lie yourselves back. Sit on your hands if you want to. Do not let those feet touch the floor. You know the drill. Fifteen seconds. Ooh. Brilliant, guys. Take on a bit of water. We've got 30 seconds to rest. Whew. I was prepared this week. I've got a towel ready. Whew. And we're going to be up back on the mat for the start of round two. We're going to be doing two push-ups, having knees on the floor by all means, and then two elbows, ground and pound style. Whew. Starting in 10 seconds. I want more water. All right, four, three, two, one. So push up, push up, elbow, elbow. Push up, push up, elbow, elbow. Now if you want to make this more difficult, take those knees off the floor. last 5 seconds. Well done, what's next? We're gonna be working on some get-ups. Align your back, everyone. Hands point to the ceiling. Keep them pointing to the ceiling. Stand all the way up. Sit back down, keep the hands pointing to the ceiling. No hands allowed. Last 10 seconds, try and squeeze one more in. Lovely, back to push-up position. Good, we're halfway down, then all the way down and back up. Halfway, all the way down, back up. Keep that going. I'm sure some of you have got your knees up, which is amazing. We're nearly there, keep working. 5 seconds, try and get one more in. Oh, excellent, back to your feet. I want you orthodox, so you've got your left leg in front. And we're just gonna jab. Turn the front foot. Now this is quite an easy one, so put some power in there. Make sure the shoulder's coming up to the face. 10 more seconds. Aiming nose height. Go faster if you need to. All right, jab, uppercut, jab, squat. Uppercut, jab, squat. Jab, uppercut, jab, squat. Keep this going. Turn the toes, remember. Jabs to the nose, uppercuts to the chin. Ah. Excellent. Quarterbacks. That's it, just fast feet. Back to a little jog. We're going to be going southpaw soon. Seconds. Five seconds. Excellent. Southpaw, right legs in front. Start jabs. See if you're faster southpaw than you were orthodox. How does your technique compare? Are you still pivoting? You still got the hand on the face? Keep going. Less than 10 seconds. Then we're gonna go jab, cross, hook, squat. All right, jab, cross, hook, squat. Speed it up, jab, cross, hook, squat. Doing good. All right, get down into plank. We're going shoulder taps. So, steady pace. Don't feel like you need to rush. What have we got next? What's on the wall? All that quarterback's coming back. 10 seconds. Speed it up if you can now. And back up, quarterback, touch, quarterback, touch. Do not forget to turn the toes on that cross. 5 seconds. Yes, keep going, Nuha. Yes, all right. Quarterback's back. All right, this time, sprawl. Get those hips down. 15 seconds. We'll be going southpaw again soon. 5 seconds, try and get another one in. All right, southpaw, right leg in front. I would like hook, body, hook, and squat. Hook, body, hook, and squat. Oh, I just punched to the head. 1, 2, 3. Opposite hand on the face. Turn the toes. Well done if you haven't slowed down. Oh, you're six gorillas. All right, squat down. 1, 2, gorilla across. 3, 4, gorilla across. 20 more seconds. What's next? Oh yeah. Remember, bring the eyes up when you punch. Don't keep them on the floor. All right, I forget. Oh, the thighs, all right. Double jab, hook, switch. Double jab, hook, switch. Remember, don't feel like you have to keep up with me. And if you're faster, don't feel like you need to wait for me. All right, down to the floor. Abs time. Point those feet to the ceiling. Take the feet to the left. Don't let them touch the floor. Over to the right. We've got wipers. Oh, doing a great job. I see you. Five seconds, guys. Fit one more in. All right, can you leave those feet at the bottom? Paddles. You can point the toes to the ceiling. You can point the toes forward. But either way, do not let them touch the floor. Our next one's gonna be those triangle switches. Maybe there. 2, 1. Point one leg up, cross the foot over, hips to the ceiling, swap the feet. Whew. This is the last one of this round. We get another drink break soon. 15 seconds. Power those hips up if you can. Yes, get some water, everyone. Whew. 30 seconds rest. If you're sweaty, wave at me. Yes. All right, you've still got 20 seconds, guys. Take on as much water as you need. Last round of 9 minutes coming up. Excuse me. All right, you're gonna need space to lunge behind you. All right, lunge, step to the side. Lunge, step to the side. We've got this a few times, so use this first one just to get used to the movement. And then when we do it again, you'll be a little bit more fluid. Well done. Ooh, we've got kicks coming up. We're going to do 5 turning kicks off our left leg without putting the foot down. Sorry, with putting the foot down, nice and fast. Then we're going to switch. So, left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch. Keep that going. Punching. So you can move your feet, you can have your feet however you like. So you can be in a stance, you can jump on the spot. But I want your hands going fast. 3 punches per second if you can. Yes, oh, you guys are going fast. Love it. Keep going. Come to the front, we've got our lunge and sidestep again. Keep pushing. Excellent. Lunge, across and lunge. What's my heart rate? Excellent. I'm having steak tonight, I want to burn a lot of calories. You know how I feel about steak. 10 seconds. This time, we're going to do 4 turning kicks, again fast. But then we're going to do a squat before we change stance. So 4, squat and change. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squat. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squat and change. Now remember, you can kick whatever height you want. Punch those arms out. Even faster this time. 20 seconds. You're gonna feel good after this. Keep going. Well done, Michaela. 10 seconds. Oh my goodness. Get ready for our lunges. And lunge. And step. Make sure you're not looking to the ground. 20 seconds. This time 3 kicks. And we have to do a burpee before we change stance. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Katie. I know how you feel about burpees. You can also make it a sprawl. You can let those hips touch the floor. Woo. All right, 3 kicks. 1, 2, 3, burpee, and switch. 1, 2, 3, burpee, and switch. 15. Whew. Next, I'll do a jumping rope. I'm going to jump and wipe my face at the same time. Alright, 15 seconds. We're going to go into a side plank and rotating under. If you haven't done this one before, just watch me for the first one. Oh, we're nearly there. Alright, down we go. So get your side plank, yeah, curl under, come back, the wider you have your feet, the easier this is, make sure you do look to the ceiling, get ready to skip again, and skip. Make sure you know which arm you just did, because you're going to have to do the next arm. The next arm, the other arm. We only have 2. Whew. 15 seconds, go faster. 10 seconds. Whew. 3, 2, 1. Side plank. Ceiling. Rotate. Good balance, everyone. Take your time. This is not one you need to rush. Because when I rush, I fall over. 10 seconds. Remember, look to the ceiling and then look where your hand is going. Follow it. Excellent. Up we get, do a front kick to the front, do a side kick to the side, do a back kick behind you, other leg, do a back kick, do a side kick, do a front kick, go back the other way, now go fast. And back the other way. Make sure you look behind you. Make sure you do a better side kick than I just did. Excellent. We're going lunging. Right, you're still feeling good. This is your last lot of lunges, so make them jump lunges. 20 seconds. Is anyone crazy enough? I think someone's jump lunging. I think it might be Jan. 10 seconds. Next one's going to be jab cross knee, sorry, jab cross jab knee, and a double switch. All right, orthodox, left leg in front, jab, cross, jab, knee, put it back, switch, switch. Knee, put it back, switch, switch. Ah, not the knee. Step ahead. Excellent, southpaw please. Jab, cross, hook, tie kick, back, switch, switch. Jab, cross, hook, tie kick, back, switch, switch. Attention stance, courtesy, keep yourselves a huge clap.